This new security is no joke. I need access. Gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Can you hurry, please? I'm not... Oh, God.
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm.
Find him, let's go. Heads up!
That's impossible. This shit's supposed to have 5 fail-safe redundancies.
Huh?
What was that? That's inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder DedSec despises CTOS.
You are an ugly bitch. You nasty piece of shit. You ruined my life. You nasty piece of shit. And now I am gonna cut your throat and put your head in a spice cabinet. And...
Honey, is that you?
Yeah, sweetheart. Don't worry, my love. Everything's fine. You go back to sleep, okay?
Okay, I love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Fucking cunt.
That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I'm in a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Okay, that's what I
was... What, the show on TV?
Yes.